Hi everyone, welcome to Bond Bites, the daily bond market highlights from INR Bonds. I'm Arjun Pachati, and in today's bond auction, government bond auction, the 2050 GSEC government bond yield saw a cutoff of 7.15%. Now this bond has been trading in a 7.15% to 7.2% range, and the yield has actually come up from below 7% levels in the last couple of months. And this in relation to the five-year bond, which is trading at 5.7%, the 2050 bond, which is a 30-year bond, or 29 years, you can say, is trading at 7.15%. So which makes it 145 basis points difference, which is higher yield over the five-year bond. Now the question is this bond yield attractive? Now at 7.15% is definitely over the inflation rate of 6%, whereas a five-year bond is below the inflation rate at around 6, of which is hovering around 6% levels. But given that it's a 30-year bond, the market senses higher inflation as we go along, and that is reflected in the bond yield. And also the 30-year bond has the highest sensitivity in terms of price to a rise in yields. So if yields rise, then the price fall of price in 2050 bond is much, much higher than the fall in price of the 2026, which is a five-year bond. So you have to look at it in both ways. And with this at 7.15%, is it high risk or low risk? We could say that maybe the bond market is factoring in a higher amount of inflation at these levels. But if inflation tends to rise on the upside, at higher side, then the price fall of this bond could be much higher, leading to losses for investors. So it is best left to institutions to decide on whether they want to invest in such a bond. And let inflation cool off, and then you can take a call on whether to invest in a 30-year Government of India bond. Now, the rupee appreciated sharply today, largely driven by flows on expectations that more Indian banks will go abroad and raise capital that could bring in sharp flows into the country. The U.S. Treasury yields were steady, awaiting the outcome of the Fed-run central bank meet in Jackson Hole. And markets were largely flat to steady across as we go into the weekend. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, as well as register for our webinar on monthly income generation, constructing a monthly income portfolio. We had talked about how to construct a portfolio in today's search for yields, the weekly newsletter from INR Bonds. And it gives a sense of how investors can construct a portfolio that will give them good monthly income, as well as beat the higher rising expenses due to inflation on a month-on-month basis. I would be speaking to panelists on creating a monthly income, the best monthly income portfolio for you. And please do register for the webinar. And those who register get a free access to INR Bonds Quick Invest, so a retail bond platform for investors to invest in bonds. The registration link is given in the description below, and look forward to your participation in the webinar. Have a good weekend. I'm Arjun Pachati. Signing off.